Darn them people who leave holes lying in the ground like that. Anyone might fall down them. Still no closer to finding my way up to Amadeus and Zoy. This looks like an abandoned mine. Which means it must have an abandoned entrance. The way out only if I look for it. So, best foot forward.
Hey! While we're idling about, I think I'll take a short nap. Wake me up when something interesting happens. The cellars of the Astral Academy. I'm here to find something, aren't I? They'll never let me graduate if I don't find it. I don't remember the cellars being this hostile. I'll never graduate. I'll never become a wizard. Instead, I'll end up as a pile of sad pulp. I'm going to find it. Now, hang on. I am a wizard. This is just a dream.
Thank you. The Astral Academy is full of danger. Mostly thanks to me.
Darned rash.
How did you burn your skin like that?
The emerald is so close I can smell it. This water doesn't appear healthy. Emerald's not here. Perhaps there are other clues nearby.
So... If this is a dream, I might be able to try conjuring a fireball next. Fireball, come to me. Nothing is happening. How disappointing. Now maybe the fireball is hiding from me. I should go look for it. I don't want any great balls of fire rolling around the floor. I want a proper conjured projectile fireball of wizardly destructiveness. It's not here either.
Nap time's over.
But